maybe we don't need some of that.
All right.
Well, aren't you just a scary little creep monster?
Oh, has it made any ghoulish noises?
No, but just have a look at it. Like, as a performer, too.
It's really creepy.
Yes.
Yeah. Should we get some love milk?
It's amazing how she can see into my soul.
There you go. Drink some love milk.
Show the audience.
Yeah. There you go. Look at that. Isn't it Church? Isn't that your name? Oh, no. Oh. Look at me. Oh, it's Church.
Wow.
Rachel, she's a little creepy when she looks at you. You're right, she looks right into your soul. And then eats it. So you're interested in purchasing?
Well, I mean, now I have a closer look.
Oh, great. Here we go. You're not convinced.
Okay. If she sucks my soul out of my body, I definitely can't buy her, so...
Well, if she sucks your soul out of your body, your soul is sold. Turgid. Look at your new hobby.
I mean, how much are you asking?
$5. That's it. No, she just, more of a hobby.
And, how did she underneath?
Bar and fire.
She said it.
She said it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, do I just keep her in a box at night?
You can try. I mean, she doesn't like it.
Yeah.
Just hold her for a second. She's yours.
Oh, Jesus.
Turgid.
Glad I freed you here.
Turgid. No, Turgid, I won't.
She seems really angry at you.
Turgid, I'm not going to do that. Turgid.
Coming from its leg.
It's a little wet.
Maybe we should
Like, I think we're all good. Or if we do, if we're gonna wake up to that.
You know,
we should
epic.
Go find Jordan.
just sit here next to her.
Just set her there next to him staring.
What would be epic is the stop motion battle between her and the chicken. My money's on chicken, although she would put up a good.
I think she might be your guys in basketball.
Yeah.
If she wants to be, but
look here.
I hope she didn't curse me.
I don't ever want to see it again.
Let's do something fun.